that's Christian Hyman, who is lead developer at Yahoo. Simon Tucker, who is associate director at the Young Foundation. Paul Birch, who has started many internet startups, so he has relevant experience in knowing how difficult it is to start a website that works in a short amount of time. There's Becky, who should play her background, because I'm just a boss.
My name's Becky Fates, and I work for an international NGO called the Tactical Technology Collective.
And there's Roland Harwood from NASA, who was so kind to help us getting off the ground, and NASA is the main sponsor of the event. And the Open Source Perspective.
John Hyman, we've also co-funded this project, so of course, any outcome.